session.
Okay, okay. Yes. Hi guys. Can I hear a loud hi from you?
Hello.
Hey Jagdish.
Make some noise. Come on, guys. It's a
hi.
Yeah, yeah. Hi, hi.
Hello.
Hello. Okay. So, happy new year to everyone once again. So, this is the first session of the year 2021 and the first session of the 2021 and 2030 decade. Yeah. It's very quite interesting. And let's not waste the time and get into the session. Today's session, I think, I promise you, it will be really interesting and really, you will feel innovative. And you will also find some new things to learn. Like if you are really a technology-oriented man, or if you are like something, you are addicted to the new things, you will surely enjoy today's session. Today's session is being headed by Sojan S. Pujari of our team brainstorming session. Okay, let's not waste the time. So today is the first session. How's the Josh?
Hi, sir.
Yeah, that's very nice, Sojan. Okay, over to Sojan.
Yeah, hello, everyone. This is Sojan. So welcome to the brainstorming session. As you know, our aim is to achieve knowledge and confidence without any barriers and enhance the strength within oneself. So today's topic is hacking or ethical hacking. So I know many of them have at least heard of thing hacking. So can anyone say what is hacking? Let us start from Jagdish only, because you only have the introduction. So Jagdish, can you tell what is hacking? Or basic, what do you know about hacking?
Yeah, hacking is nothing but stealing. In local words, like local meaning is stealing, just personal data.
Yeah, like that. Yeah, you are partially right, but not 100%. You are 50% right. Yeah. So I'll tell. So these are the contents. Okay. So I'll tell you what is hacking in a very simple manner. So before that, we'll go for a quote of the day. So they say nothing is perfect in the world, in this world. In the same way, nothing is safe in the field of hacking. I think you got it right. Yeah. So as I asked you, what is hacking? So I'll tell you, I'll try to convey in a simple way. So consider this, this is your house. Okay. Your house is filled with walls, windows, doors, and this is your family members. Okay. So you and your family members plan to go for a trip and go for a trip. Okay. So when you go for a trip, a thief enters your house. Thief enters your house and try to get into your house from the help of your main door. But your main door is strong. So you cannot enter the house. What you'll do is you'll go to the balcony. He'll try to knock the door of the balcony or break the door of the balcony, but he cannot do because the doors are very strong or the locks are strong. So he'll come back, he'll see the window. The windows are made of glass. So what he'll do is he'll break the glass and come into the house. He'll go straightly towards the locker. You are able to see, right? Yeah, this is the locker. And he opens the locker. The locker is locked. So what he'll do is he'll try to give some password like 000, usually. 000 111222, but it will not lock open. But finally, he gives 999, where the locker opens. It's unlocked or opens. He'll steal everything, and he'll go back from the same window. Okay, yeah. So after this story, We'll come to a comparison that hacker and the thief both are same, because thief tries in the story. Thief tried many ways to enter the house, many possible ways, like you have studied in probability, right? Possible ways. Yeah, identifies the possible entries to enter the house. In the same way, hacker tries multiple ways to enter the system and find possible entry points which he would like to enter the system. So the thing is, hacker andre yaru andre ಆಕರ್ ಅವನು ಆಕರ್ ಏನ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ಹೇಗೆ ಕಳ್ಳ ಒಂದು ಮನೆಯನ್ನ ಹೇಗೆ ಎಂಟರ್ ಮಾಡಕ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡೋನು, ಅದೇ ತರ ಆಕರ್ ಕೂಡ ಆ ಮನೆಯನ್ನ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಆಕರ್ ಕೂಡ ಆ ಮನೆಯನ್ನ ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ದಿಸ್ ಹೌಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ವೇಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್. ಓಕೆ, ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕೈ ದಿಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಎನ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್, ಈ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ನ ಆಕರು ಟ್ರೈ ಕದಿಯಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾನೆ. ಸೊ ಸೊ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಆ ಕಥೆಯಲ್ಲಿ ಏನು ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ಡ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಮೇನ್ ಎಂಟ್ರಿ ಲಾಕ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಬಾಲ್ಕನಿ ವಾಸ್ ಬಾಲ್ಕನಿ ಡೋರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಸೊ ಈ ಕುಡ್ ನಾಟ್ ಎಂಟರ್ ಬಟ್ ದ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ವಾಸ್ ಬ್ರೇಕೇಬಲ್ ಸೊ ದ ಈ ಕೇಮ್ ಇನ್ ಲಾಕರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಈಸಿ ಟು ಫೈಂಡ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಡೋರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದ ಲಾಕರ್ ಕೋಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಈಸಿ ಟು ಗೆಸ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಸೀಯಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಬ್ಲೂ ಕಲರ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಲೂಪ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಲೂಪ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ರೂಪ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರ್ಡ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಓಕೆ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸಿಕ್ಸ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ವಿಚ್ ಎನಿ ಒನ್ ಸಬ್ಜೆಕ್ಟ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಎನಫ್. ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಎನಫ್ ಇನ್ ಯುವರ್ ಮ್ಯಾಥ್ಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಲೂಪ್ ಹೋಲ್ ಟು ಯುವರ್ ರಿಸಲ್ಟ್. ಇನ್ ದ ಸೇಮ್ ವೇ ದಟ್ ದೀಸ್ ತ್ರೀ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ದಿ ಲೂಪ್ ಹೋಲ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್. ಸೊ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಅಟೆಂಪ್ಟ್ ಟು ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲಾಯ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಎ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಪ್ರೈವೇಟ್ ನೆಟ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ಸೈಡ್ ಎ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್. ಸೊ ಒಂದು ವಸ್ತುವನ್ನು ಕದಿಯೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ವಸ್ತುನ ಹಾಳು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡೋದು ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಇನ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ಹ್ಯಾಕರ್ ನಾನು ಆಗಲೇ ಹೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಆ ವಸ್ತುನ ಯಾರು ಕದೀತಾರೋ ಅಥವಾ ಯಾರು ಅದನ್ನು ಹಾಳು ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೋ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಹ್ಯಾಕರ್ ಅಂತ. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಅ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲಿಂಗ್. ನೋ, ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲಿಂಗ್, ಡೋಂಟ್ ವರಿ. ಓಕೆ. ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಗುಡ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್. ಓಕೆ. ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಬೇಸಿಕಲಿ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟೈಪ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್, ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅನ್ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್. ಇನ್ ದೋಸ್ ಪ್ರೀವಿಯಸ್ ಸ್ಲೈಡ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ದ ಥೀಫ್ ದಿಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಅನ್ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಿದೌಟ್ ದಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್ ಈ ಎಂಟರ್ ದಿ ಹೌಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಆರ್ ಸ್ಟೀಲಿಂಗ್. ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಅನ್ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ವೇರ್ ಈ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಜೈಲ್ಡ್. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ವೇರ್ ದೇರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಅ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕರ್ಸ್ ದೇ ವುಡ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸ್ಟಡೀಡ್ ದಿಸ್. ಅವ್ರು ಅದನ್ನ ಇದಕ್ಕೆಂತಾನೆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ಗೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಇದನ್ನೆಂತಾನೆ ಅವ್ರು ತಿಳ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತಾರೆ ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಬಗ್ಗೆ, ಇದಕ್ಕೆಂತ ಅವ್ರು ಡಿಗ್ರಿ ಇರುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ಅವ್ರನ್ನ ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕರ್ಸ್ ಅವ್ರ ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಲ್ ಅನ್ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲೀಗಲ್ ವೇರ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಪುಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಜೈಲ್. ಬಟ್ ಎಥಿಕಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಲೀಗಲ್ ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ದೇ ವುಡ್ ಡೂ ದಿ ಪರ್ಮಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಆರ್ಗನೈಸೇಷನ್. ಸೊ ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ದ ಸ್ಟೋರಿ ಅಗೇನ್. ಸೊ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ದ ಹೌಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಸಿ ಲಾಕರ್ ಈಸ್ ಓಪನ್, ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ಮನಿ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಲಾಕರ್. ಸೊ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೋ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ದ ವಿಂಡೋ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸಿ ಯಾ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ದ ಅಸಂಪ್ಷನ್ ದಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಈ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿ ವಿಂಡೋ. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಈಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಅ ಕಂಪ್ಲೇಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಪೊಲೀಸ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್. ಬಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಡೂ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್. ಸೊ ವಾಟ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಡೂ ಈಸ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಡೂ ದಿನ್ ಸಚ್ಚ ವೇ ದಟ್ ಈ ಥರ ಮತ್ತೆ ಆಗಬಾರ್ದು ಅಂತ ಟ್ರೈ ಮಾಡ್ತೀರಾ. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಯಾ ದಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಪ್ರೊಫೆಷನಲ್ ವಿಲ್ ಕಮ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಚೆಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ದಟ್ ಆ ಕಳ್ಳ ಇಲ್ಲಿಂದಾನೆ ಲೈಕ್ ವಿಂಡೋಯಿಂದನೇ ಬಂದಿದ್ದಾನೆ ಅಂತ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಸೊ ವಿಲ್ ಗೆಟ್ ಟು ನೋ ದಟ್ ದಟ್ ಥೀಫ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಮ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ದಿಸ್ ವಿಂಡೋ. ಸೊ ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಅ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಲೂಪೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್. ಯು ವಿಲ್ ಗಿವ್ ಯು ಅ ರಿಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ಲೂಪೋಲ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೂಪೋಲ್? ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಬ್ರೇಕೇಬಲ್ ಆಸ್ ದೇ ಆರ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಗ್ಲಾಸ್. ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ಸೊಲ್ಯೂಷನ್ಸ್? ಆ್ಯಡ್ ಗ್ರಿಲ್ಸ್ ಟು ದ ವಿಂಡೋಸ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಹೌಸ್. ಲೂಪೋಲ್, ಅನದರ್ ಲೂಪೋಲ್. ಕೋಡ್ ವಾಸ್ ಈಸಿ ಟು ಆಕ್ ಆರ್ ಓಪನ್. ಸೊ ಚೇಂಜ್ ದ ಕೋಡ್, ಕೀಪ್ ಸಮ್ ಟಫೆಸ್ಟ್ ಕೋಡ್. ಓಕೆ. ಸೊ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಈ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಗಿವ್ ಸಮ್ ಅಡಿಷನಲ್ ಮೆಷರ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ವೈಲ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಫಾರ್ ಯುವರ್ ವೆಕೇಷನ್ ಆರ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಟೇಷನ್, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಕ್ಲೋಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಡೋರ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ no one can enter your house easily. If they enter, no one can enter your room easily. And lock your, give a tough password. Yeah, so according to the Indian cyber law and the Indian IT Act, an activity is considered to be cyber crime if computer is being used to hack other computers. ಒಬ್ಬ ಒಂದು ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ನ ಆಡ್ ಮಾಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಅಥವಾ ಒಂದು ಡೇಟಾನ ಕದಿಯೋಕ್ಕೆ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ರೆ ಅದನ್ನು ಸೈಬರ್ ಕ್ರೈಮ್ ಅಂತ ಕರೀತಾರೆ. ಯಾವ ಥರ ವೈಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದರೆ ಸೈಬರ್ ಟೆರರಿಸಮ್, IPR ವೈಲೇಷನ್ಸ್, ಕ್ರೆಡಿಟ್ ಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಫ್ರಾಡ್ಸ್, EFT ಫ್ರಾಡ್ಸ್, ಪಾರ್ನೋಗ್ರಫಿ. ಸೊ ದೀಸ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ವೈಲೇಷನ್ಸ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಲ್ಡ್ ಎಸ್ ಸೈಬರ್ ಕ್ರೈಮ್. ದೇ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ದೇ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಪನಿಶ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ಓಕೆ ಓಕೆ ಒನ್ ಸೆಕೆಂಡ್ ಐ ಇಲ್ಲ call any one of the participants. Okay, so basically this session will be like some interactive session. As I told you, it will be three I's: interactive, informative, interesting. So yeah, so I'll call upon I'll call upon Manoj. Manoj, please unmute yourself. Hello? Hello, am I audible?
You are audible, but I think Manoj is still in mute.
Okay, then I'll call Sriraksha.
Yes, bro.
Yeah, Sriraksha, please read the question in the screen. You're visible, right? Screen is visible, right? Read it loudly.
Ajit learns to act from one of his course and tries to act his college website and gets caught by teacher.
Okay,
as a punishment if you were a teacher.
What would you give as punishment for him? Hello? Okay, I'll only tell the answer. If you are a teacher, then what you can do is you can just give a complaint in the police station, or if you have a very soft concern, so you can just tell him, or you can debar him from the college. So those are the two answers. Yeah, so basically,
so Jan, sorry for the interruption.
Yeah, Jatish,
please ask me what I would do, like.
Please answer.
I would I will congratulate him from the bottom of my heart, because he has learned so many things and is capable of hacking our own school's website. Means it's a very good it's a very good news for me, because he has utilized all the information and all the educational aspects from the school or college, and he has used it to the greater extent.
Jagdish, but
that's a very good thing.
Yeah, Jagdish, you are right. But the thing is, it's an offense, right? Hacking and college website without any permission of an organization is an offense.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
So I told.
Yeah, it's but, right. Yeah. I can understand you, but, yeah, but
your answer is correct. Because
thank you, but what
happens is your answer, it happens in other countries, but here the thing but
you're 100% right,
yeah, so but here they'll complain or they'll debar him. That's right
if I do, I'll be under the bus.
If you have done the same thing in other countries, then you would have been awarded with some award, the student of the year.
You're right. Okay, participants, please don't mistake me. It was just to bring you to the mood back.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you, Jagdish.
Yeah.
Thank you for your answer.
Okay. Thank you, Sarjan.
Okay, then I'll move on. So, in today's world, the system is not as simple as ours. So, this system is not true. In today's world, the system are not as simple as ours, or the assets are not simple as gold or money. Due to technological advancement, the system has become more complex. This system has become like this. It has become more complex. And the complex has become the real assets. And in today's world, so information is the main thing. It may be your Gmail ID, it may be your password, anything. It may be your account balance, anything. So, keeping that secure is very important. It should not get into any other hand or any other's hands. So, you should secure it. It's called as information security. If they get your account, then it would be a big problem. So, information security becomes the top priority in today's technological world. So these are the type of hackings. So types of hackings are website hacking, email hacking, network hacking. There are n number of hackings, but I took this many hackings because in today's world or today's technology is using this type of hacking in day-to-day life. So are doing the hacking in day-to-day life. So okay, wait on another question. We have already another question. Yeah. Okay. Can I now get Manoj? Yeah. Manoj is not on the board. So, yeah. Nandini Sharma, can you please unmute?
Hello, Anna.
Yeah, hi, Nandini Sharma. So, is the question visible for you?
Yes, sir. Yes, Anna.
Yeah, okay. Okay, yeah. So, you listened to the sessions, right? In the previous slides?
Yes, sir.
So what type of hacking is this then? Amar is doing which type of hacking?
Amar is doing ethical hacker.
No, he is doing an unethical hacking because he is hacking the college website without the permission of the college. Without the permission of the college, without the permission of the organization. So he is called as unethical hacker. Okay. So I'll get knock out to the next slide. So okay. Types of hackers. There are more than 7 types of hackers. There are more number of hackers basically in the whole world, but in India there are 7 types of hackers. Black hat hackers, white hat hackers, grey hat hackers, rootkits, keyloggers, vulnerability scanners, SQL injection attack. Distributed denial of service (DDoS). So in today's session, we'll only talk about 3 basic hackers, that is black hat hackers, white hat hackers, and gray hat hackers. So you may be thinking, what are these things? So keyloggers are nothing but you will go to a cyber or you will go to any laptop service center or you'll take your I'll tell you like another example. You will serve something for in your website for any software. By mistakely you'll download other software. When you install that software, these keyloggers or what or we call as hackers will install their virus in your laptop or your computer. It will become like when you type one number one in your computer or your keyboard, they'll get the information for them. So like that. So this Tumbai Ramatar, okay, I'll tell next whenever in the next upcoming sessions. So yeah, okay, today we'll be talking about 3 basic attackers. So white attackers, gray attackers, and black attackers. White attackers, they are good guys. Okay. So white attackers are good guys. They help the organization by testing and strengthening the system. The system can be websites, accounts, or any networks. They are also called as security professionals. They work as a security professionals. These black hat guys are bad guys. They act for their professional gain. They are the one who steal for info and information and damage the assets. They are the hackers who act for money, not for any organization. They act for money or any other illegal things. These people are criminals and practice hacking for money. As I told, they act for money. Gray attackers are like partially white attackers and partially black hackers. They sometimes do ethical hacking, sometimes they do unethical hacking. For example, they sometimes work for an organization and sometimes they hack that same organization. So, yeah. Who can I call now? Answer. So, okay. If I ask the answer, taking time. So I'll only tell the answer. So Ajay is a software.
Hey, Sojan, yeah, excuse me. Sorry for the interruption. Some others, man. Like Manoj is there.
I called Manoj, but.
Yeah, Sutej is there. Yeah.
No, okay.
Ask him.
Yeah, I'll ask. Okay, wait. Still more slides are there. I'll ask everyone in the last, okay? If it's possible, I'll ask in the last because time.
Okay.
Time
is because yeah.
Time is consuming, right?
Because so, everyone should get a chance to interact.
Yeah. So I told I'll ask in the last. Okay, then I'll.
Okay, fine.
I'll do one thing. I'll ask this question in the last. Okay. So, coming to the next steps followed by an hacker. So these are the basic steps followed by an hacker. First, an hacker will collect the information. These are the steps followed by a black hat hacker. Or an unethical hacker, not an ethical hacker. Okay, collects information, finds weak entry points and gets inside the system, tries to stay inside the system and cleans the tracks. He first collects information, finds the entry points and get inside the system. He gets inside the system, tries to stay inside the system, and clears the tracks, because if he gets him caught, no one should get doubt on him, right? So yeah. So okay, steps followed by a black hat hacker. So, what a black hat hacker do is, yeah. For example, consider our website, brainstorming session website. If I'm an hacker, what I will do is first step, I'll gather the information, like what programming language I have used, what is the server I have been using. Language, or as I told you, users present in the website, basic architecture, and so on. And coming to the okay, guys, only 10 minutes is remaining. If this session gets a left right, you can log into the same link again. Okay, so coming to the next point, vulnerability assessment. So vulnerability is a flaw in a system. It leaves open to attack. As I told, it's a loophole. And loophole and a vulnerability both comes in the same meaning. It's a flaw. So yeah, he finds whether we have some VA in that, and then he'll do penetration testing and he'll gain the access for the website, and he'll gain the maintaining access. You'll install a backdoor. Why is backdoor installed? Is because if the website is strong, consider our brainstorm website is very strong. We have been given someone like per month to get such a big server. We have bought a big server. No one can hack. What you'll do is you'll install a backdoor from which we can hack it. Anyone can hack from the backdoor. Clear the tracks. So step followed by a white hat hacker. White hat hacker is a legal person. What he will do is, he will first do the legal documentation. You'll take a permission from the organization. You'll tell how much money you'll take for this hacking and all. So, and scope assessment. You'll tell about time taken, which part of the system to be hacked. What will be the time taken, like that. And information, you'll gain the information from the organization. Vulnerability assessment. You will see whether there are some flaws in the system or in the website. Then penetration testing. You'll start the testing. Find whether where the damage is there. You'll gain the access. Privilege extension. Report the generation. You will patch the extension wherever like damage has happened. You will revalidate again, and you'll finish the work. So, okay. Here I'll like to ask a question. Okay, then I'll ask you that later. Okay.
Excuse me.
Yeah, champ.
Even I want to become computer engineer. Can I also hack?
Yeah, sure. You can also hack if you are. If you have trained in that field, in the ethical hacking field, if you have training, you can hack it. And you should have some certificates for which you are an ethical hacker. I'll tell about it in the last, about the course in the last, okay? Yeah, so people get hacked by some of the method, like they're using passwords, like they have kept Dolly 143 or some other thing. They will have told other their friends, like, yo maga ee tara nan password Dolly 143 anti idini anta helthare. So next ad enagutte matte adu leak agirutte andre like leak agirutte. So avaga hack aagbodu keyloggers, as it were keyloggers, social engineers, they some computer engineers, for the sake of the money, they will do this hacking. So they are called as social engineers. Answering security questions. So for example, you may get a message in some past 1 month or in before in I think in November, I think they were showing the public TV, if you get any spam message, don't click on the link. If you'll get like Paytm, you are said 1 lakh money on your website. So if you get those are called as answering security questions. Email account and password reset, as I told, password, USB plug, your friend will be having, someone will be having KGF chapter 2 movie. You'll ask him, yo maga kodu adu na akku kurtini. So he may be a hacker, he may insert a, he may give his pen drive, when you insert this pen drive, so you'll get that virus where he can hack your system very easily. So insiders ನಮ್ ಜೊತೆ ನಿಂತ್ಕೊಂಡು ನಮ್ಮ ಹ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡೋರು. ಸೊ ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ವಲ್ನಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್ ಇನ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಅಪ್ಲಿಕೇಶನ್ಸ್, ಆಸ್ ಅ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್, ವೈರಸಸ್, ಸೆಕ್ಯೂರಿಟಿ ವಲ್ನಬಿಲಿಟೀಸ್. ಸೊ ಪ್ರಿಕಾಷನ್ಸ್, ಆಸ್ ಯು ನೋ, ಪ್ರಿಕಾಷನ್ಸ್, ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ ಪಾಸ್ವರ್ಡ್, ಡು ನಾಟ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದೆಮ್. ಸೊ ಒನ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ ಯುವರ್ ಪಾಸ್ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಲಿ, ಲೈಕ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಇಯರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಟ್ವೈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ಇಯರ್. ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ಅಥೋರಿಟಿಕಲ್ ಸೋರ್ಸಸ್, ಲೈಕ್ If you download something from a Google, download from authoritative sources, see that their website is verified, locked, then download without seeing the websites are not locked, or if it's showing like a lock with the slash mark, don't download it. Administrator shouldn't be your default setting. Turn off when you are not using it. Administrator settings, you should shut turn off it. So encrypt to keep your stuff unreadable. Get yourself an antivirus backup, keep all your files your backup. And okay, you should be like picky, in the sense choosy, while giving your personal information to the others, and very most of the cloud storage is snoopable. So like keep in your Dropbox, you'll get a software called Dropbox where you can keep it. It's same like his Google files. So yeah, only log into the own gadgets. If you go to a cyber and if you log in, please log out. Don't forget to log out. Yeah, so don't fall into a trap of a credit card's trap. And if there's something you really don't want anyone to else, don't put it to online. Keep it privately. You'll get many apps in your mobile, such as secure folder. Download that apps and keep that in there so that no one can see that. And in your password, please put some like symbols, for example exclamatory mark, comma, full stop, for example Jagdish_M, like that, _M, 123 and one exclamatory mark. Never use the real answers in the security con, like never use your names. Okay, so give something or the other in the password and change the password. Okay, I said. And in WhatsApp there is a new, like what do I say, new update called two-step verification, where you can verify that and no one can act. And in basic, and another one thing, so in people, most of the people use social media like Facebook and Instagram. For example, in Instagram, there are two types of accounts called public account and private account. Most of the people, what they'll do is they'll keep their accounts in the public account. Like they'll get more view, they'll get more followers. Public account is nothing but if you just click follow, they'll be a friend. But private account is if they click follow, they should wait until you accept them as a friend. If you don't know and you cannot, you're not accepted, you'll see them, okay, he's my friend, and you'll accept it. Otherwise, you'll not accept. So keep your Instagram accounts like in a private account, and Facebook, you'll get a security lock, so you can just allow it into your mobile and access it. So what should you do if your phone has been hacked? So if your phone has been hacked, first, if you or any system has been hacked, what you do is, first of all, you should go to your banks and tell your bank people that my system has been hacked, so please lock my account, so that no one can remove your money from there. They lock your account. Change the password. If you come to know that anyone, your friends have been hacked, or any person you have known person has been hacked, insider has been hacked, then you can just warn him not to hack and not to do anything for him. As I told, locate your devices, tell the authorities, give a complaint to the National Cyber Center crime reporting portal. The link is given below. So yeah, conclusion. So basically the thing is, so today I did some of the basics. I didn't go to the advanced level. Advanced level, we have like testing, types of testing, pen testing. In pen testing, there are like three types: white box, black box, and gray box, and location testing, internal and external testing. So it's a bit advanced, so I'll take up in some other time. Yeah, okay. So conclusion is, hacking is like a two-faced coin. So you can choose whichever face you want. So I suggest you to take good face. Otherwise, you will be new bad face and post tiranti adakke ishta padtini. So yeah, I was like participants like, yeah, Sutej. Okay, I think he's not here. So
okay, Sutej, if your mic is not working, you can just drop a text. Not a problem.
Yeah. So other Sriraksha.
Hello.
Yeah, Sriraksha. Is the screen visible?
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, please answer the question.
Is that option B?
Ajay is a software engineer and also a professional hacker. He hacks the application for money with permission of company. With the permission of company. Yeah, he is a white hat hacker. So very good, Raksha.
Thank you.
Okay. Next. I'll ask Jagdish.
Yeah, tell me.
Yeah, one second, Jagdish. One second. I just... Yeah. Okay. Wait. It's okay. Okay. It's now. Yeah. I'll ask. It's not here in the next slide. This question.
Okay. Out of box question.
Out of box question. Yeah. Related to hacking. Yeah. So
yeah,
how safe is sexting and sending nudes? Take it personally. Okay. Just take it as a question. How safe is sexting and sending nudes?
I'm not able to hear you. Please, can you be clear?
How safe is sexting and sending nudes?
Yeah, it's not at all safe. It's against the law, first of all.
Yeah.
First point is it's against law. And it's against humanity.
Yeah,
and it's against the psychological aspects.
Yeah,
and another important thing is if the youngsters or the college-going students are doing it, it's really they are disloyal to their parents, and it's not at all a very good improvement towards the society. And one point I would like to mention here, if you are doing those things personally, one-on-one, like, I don't want to mention in this session, I think you can know that. One-on-one means, if you want, if you are really interested, or if you are really like prone to it, you can just have it. But please mind that when you are on the social media, or when you are on some of the platforms such as the WhatsApp or Telegram, or it may be any other apps, don't think that it's entirely personal. There are privacy issues. Okay, please be careful. Please mind it, and please don't touch any of those things, or like as our team member mentioned it. So please don't do that. It's highly risky. It may land up to any one of them. Like not necessary, the person whom you are sending will receive it. It's not true. Any other person may use it. It may land up in any other sources, and you will be exposed, and you will be in the like threat. So I'm not saying just this just because you will do that. Just a common thing. We discussed it, right?
Very good, Sojan. Yeah, very good. I expected this answer. Yeah, very good, Jagdish.
Thank you.
Okay. So can I get Manoj now? Manoj.
Hello.
Yeah, Manoj. Am I audible?
Sojan.
Yeah, am I audible?
Yes, Sojan, you are audible.
Yeah, Manoj, Ivaga. Like people are using social media or any or something, Google and all. What do you give some advice to them? Or again, advice kodakke ishta padtiya? ಅದೇ ತರ ಲೈಕ್ ಹೇಳ್ದಂಗೆ ಫಾರ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಂಪಲ್
ಏನಕ್ಕಂದ್ರೆ ಈಗ ನೀನ್ ಹೇಳಿದ ಪ್ರಕಾರನೇ ಯಾರಾದ್ರೂ ಒಬ್ರು ಹ್ಯಾಕ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು ಹುಷಾರಾಗಿ ಯೂಸ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಅಂತ ಅಷ್ಟೇ.
ಯಾ ಗುಡ್ 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 ಮನೋಜ್. ಯಾ ಸೊ ಓಕೆ ಕಮಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ ಅನದರ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಆಸ್ ಪ್ರಜ್ವಲ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಚಾನ್ ಸೈಡ್ he should become a computer science engineer and become a hacker, right? So he should get a degree in cyber crime authorities. There's a course related to cyber crime where he can study that and get a certificate. Or just you're thinking like, I should get to know more about this ethical hacking means, you can just log into internshala. There is a software called internshala where you get some online courses about this ethical hacking, about 60 days online courses where you can do that courses. Or else you can go for Coursera or many other online courses. You can go for YouTube. There also you get small amount of ideas about ethical hacking. The session is completed. So you can ask any questions and any feedbacks. All feedbacks and questions are welcome. Yeah. Hello.
Yes, guys, can you speak up? Yeah. If you have any doubts or any queries related to today's session, or anything related to the website, or anything related to the BSS, anything
or related in, or if you have any questions or any doubts in this ethical hacking, you can just ask me here, like
Jagdish
asked, or that champ asked, anything
we'll answer it to the best of our knowledge.
Yeah,
and if not possible, we'll try to get in some resource and we'll inform you.
Or you can just share your incident. If you are hacking by incident, you can just share here.
Yeah, the platform is open.
Open, yeah. Okay, Jagdish, so we will do one thing. Just tell your review or any feedback or anything, so that others get ideas what they can say.
Yeah, I have already shared a lot of things. But what I would like to say is, yeah, today's session was really good. It's as you told, mentioned the three I's. I think it is fulfilled, if I'm not wrong. So it was a really damn good session. I enjoyed it, okay? Because if you get into the textbooks or if you get into the course, they'll not really mention all these things at all. If you want to learn ethical hacking, you need to take up some external course as you have taken. Like that. So apart from the normal coursework, we need to learn this. We need to get a ample, like a little, little amount of knowledge. Because hacking may happen. We may get experience to it. We may get exposed to the threat. So it's beneficial to know. Okay.
Yeah.
And that's it.
You're basically training, like as I told in the conclusion, right? It's like a two.
Yeah.
Okay.
You need to use it
in the,
with intelligence. In the,
Yeah, Manoj was trying to tell something. Hello, Manoj. Okay, I think Manoj is not audible, or his mic is unmuted.
Yeah, guys, please speak up. We would like to know your feedback, because it's a really vital part of this brainstorming session. If you tell something, like whether it's good or bad, or whether it was whether it satisfied to you or not, because we need to improve, right? No one is perfect. The probability of an individual being perfect is not one. It may be 0.7, 0.8, something. If you tell that thing which we are not up to the mark, we can just improvise. That's the reason why we ask feedback at the end of the sessions. Please, guys, please come up. Please speak up.
Hello?
Yeah, Manoj.
So then the session was good.
Okay.
I got to know some of the good and bad hackers. It was good.
Yeah, thank you, Manoj. Thank you. So, can I speak with Prajwal Goda? Did I clear his doubts? So, I have a small doubt.
Yeah, one more thing, Sojan. Shall I speak up?
Yeah, Jandu, please.
Yeah, this is for the participants. Like, in the future, we have a plan like to bring in some value-added courses and some certification courses in the team brainstorming session. If the participant response is very good, we have planned for it. We are meeting with some professionals, we are talking with them to bring in some courses like psychology and humanity, like simple courses. Like a 2 to 3 hour courses where you'll be certified. We are planning for it. We are on the way. If the response is very good, it will be in front of you in the next. Yes, someone is speaking.
Yeah.
Virtual. Thank you for your answer.
Thank you, Cham. Thank you so much.
Answer.
Yeah. Thank you, Cham. Thank you so much. Thank you. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, I was saying,
yeah.
So if the response is very good, and if the participants are really interested, and if they are really interactive, sure, it will be in front of your eyes and in front of your hands within a short while. Is this idea very good? Did you like this?
Yeah, very, very good idea. It's an idea where both of the brainstorming session organization and also people get uplifted in their work.
And another announcement is we are almost at the end of the chapter one, as we call mention this as a chapter 1-2. We'll explain about it in the later session. So in a couple of days we'll be at the end of the chapter one, and in upcoming chapters these sessions will be very much interesting. And sure, you can bring your friends, your parents, your relatives, whom we can trust. because if you bring them to the session, they should not create some nonsense things and all. Am I right, Sojan?
Yeah, 100%. You are right, 100%.
Yeah. Those are really addicted to the knowledge. Those who have the starvation of knowledge, you can bring them, you can make them join, let them enjoy, let them learn, and let them be supportive. That's it. Final words.
Okay, Jagdish. Thank you for your golden words. Yeah.
I got this, everyone. These words are not from me. It's from the entire TBSS.
Yeah. We'll surely provide you an e-certificate. As Jagdish.
Yeah, in the future. Separates.
Yeah.
For the sessions, we'll provide the e-certificates. Don't worry.
Yeah. So yes. I didn't get a feedback from Sridakshan Sutej. So please. Can just if they give the
hello.
Yeah, Sridaksha.
Yeah, the session was really good and I was not knowing about this, but I learned it. Thank you.
Okay, welcome, Sridaksha. I think Sutej is not able to unmute. If Sutej is not able to unmute, please put your feedback in the chat box so we can read it.
You can also utilize the WhatsApp group, Sutej, if you want to put any feedbacks.
Yeah, Jagdish, you are right. Yeah, I think Sutej is not available, so we'll just end this session, okay, Jagdish?
Yeah, sure, Sojan. We can end.
Yeah. So... Okay, then no other doubts, right? I'll end this session. If you have any doubts, still the time is remaining, you can just ask me. Okay, then. Thank you everyone for cooperating me. Okay, so...
It's our duty.
Okay. Yeah. If I have told anything wrong, you can please correct me. You can just personally text me. I'm in WhatsApp group. So, or just, you can just mail me. Yeah. My mail ID is sojanspify@gmail.com. You can just mail me there. I'll rectify my mistakes. I will try to send you a feedback form. You can just give your feedbacks there. And this session will be uploaded in YouTube. So I'll send you the notifications. So thank you everyone. Once again, thank you for tolerating me because I think it's almost 1 hour and you guys have tolerated me like anything. So thank you everyone. So thank you Jagdish, thank you Manoj, thank you Prajwal.
Thank you everyone.
Thank you. Then. Thank you for that.
Okay then, signing off, Sojan. Bye.
Yeah, thank you. Good night, students, and have a good week.
Good week ahead, and and finally, happy new year, happy 2021.
Yeah, and happy decade, 2021.
Yeah, happy decade.
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Bye, Jain.
Jain.